Hello everyone, my name is Ronald Jefry of UKG A section. Long time ago, they lived a farmer and his wife in a village. They had a little baby and pet mongoose. The baby and the mongoose were fond of each other and good playmates. One day, a farmer was busy in a field. A farmer's wife left the baby in a cradle and tied the mongoose and went out to get a pot of water. When she was away, a big snake got into the house. It was nearing the baby. A mongoose saw the snake and jumped on it and killed the snake. After some time, a farmer's wife entered home. A mongoose went out happily to greet, but farmer's wife saw the mongoose mouth full of blood. She thought, killed her baby. In a anger, she banged a pot on a mongoose's head and ran into the house. She shot to see the baby happily playing in a cradle. A big, huge snake dead lying on the floor. She realized the mistake and ran out to see the mongoose, but mongoose was already dead. She heartbroken and cried loudly. Moral of the story, think before you act.